Hey guys, it's Lee Jordan again with USA Roofing. Today I want to talk to you a little bit about the difference between a regular three-tab shingle and an actual hip and ridge shingle. And what a ridge is where you have two slopes meeting together at a peak. And what a hip is when you don't have any open gable faces and those hips close up. So we have to seal those so they don't leak. So they make a shingle just for your ridges and for your hips. That's special. But what a lot of people try to do is just use a cheaper three-tab shingle. Now what they'll do is they'll take that shingle and fold it, and then they'll cut it, and they'll use each one of these little pieces as a hip and ridge shingle. But guys, what we like to use is the proper product called Pro Edge, or a real hip and ridge shingle that matches the same wind rating as the shingle that's being put on your house. So when you use an actual Pro Edge hip and ridge shingle, they're perforated, so they will tear straight and uniform every single time. But the most important thing about it is they have a common bond strip on the back as well as the front. So the one above it is gonna seal it off and protect you from moisture. And guys, if you have any questions about the differences between the three-tab shingle and the hip and ridge shingle, feel free to give us a call, and you can always reach us on our website at usaroofing.us.